We found them, which makes us responsible. So if we can't let them go, then we'll have to come back every day to feed them.
With what? Baryonyxes eat more than 100 pounds of meat a day.
With this.
Peaches? They're carnivores, not omnivores.
Okay, fine then. Where do we get that much meat? No!
Don't look at me like that. She's what they eat.